across the state. Tarantulas in southern Colorado are soon expected to start their annual trip.